Hello guys, so this is Arush Kumar and in this video we learn how to create a component category. So a component category is like user interface, drawing animation, media, layout. So you can even see that I created a component category named AK components and added a component inside it. See? So I will show you now. So first open App Inventor sources. Go inside App Inventor, then go components, source, com, Google, App Inventor, components, then common and component category. And then when we open it, you just have to scroll down and come to this. Now you will see like our user interface, everything. So you will make your own, like I did, AK components. And type the name that should be shown here, like here. This is the, you can name this anything, and here this will be the name what you will write here. Also please type here without space. And now we will come here, and now we will just copy one thing like this. And then we will change this to what you typed here. So if I did AK components, so see, I did here AK components. And now what you typed here, you have to type the same here in small. And now once done, we will learn how to add a component inside that component category. So first I will open my Java file, temperature converter, yes, here, yes. So before watching this, first watch my last tutorial in how to make a component. And once done, you just change the component category to what you named it in the component category to what you named here. Like I named it AK components, so I did here also AK components, the same in capital. And here it shows how to it got here. So you may think that the icon is very big, just leave it. So in this tutorial, that was it. See you in the next time. Bye.